it's on the milk. Vegan cheese, like this, the vegan cheese. That's the cheese. It's good though. Hey guys, I'm cooking me a little dinner, making some, it's gonna be my snacks, whatever. So I'm doing a little Beyond Burger, a little vegan cheese, making me just a little like sandwich. So this is pretty much my meal. Or whatever, I got distracted, text message. So anyway, this is my little like meal, I'm cooking whatever, it's a little like sandwich. Something easy, and you know what I'm saying, so cut that on, let me put it on, like, let me see, this is 6, that's 6, 5, 4, I mean 6, 5, 4, 3, so put on 3, okay, so I got on 3, and let that warm up, whatever, and then as you can see, I'm gonna open this up. Alright, cool. And as you can see, you get 2 of them. So once that, oh, and I need to get a plate too. So then after that, I'm gonna get some ketchup and the mustard. I need to get, we ain't got tomatoes. No tomatoes, but we got ketchup and mayo. So I definitely get the mayo. Ketchup and mayo, whatever. Oh girl, go grocery shopping. So work with that. And we ain't got no lettuce, damn. Okay, we ain't got no that. So a little water, I'm gonna work out tomorrow in the gym. I mean the mountain, whatever. Okay, cool. Y'all can see this is what I'm looking like right now. I have a ponytail in my head. I meant to do a video for y'all earlier, but you know how things can be, whatever. But yeah. So let me get my tripod and I'm coming back. Oh. By the way, I went shopping earlier. But I'll show y'all that outfit tomorrow. I went shopping, whatever. It's real cute, so I'll do it tomorrow, whatever. You'll see my outfit up tomorrow. So stay tuned. Back downstairs. Go ahead and put this on the stove. Put this on there. Then we'll put it on last. And I'm going to toast this. Wait a minute. Toast that, whatever. Put that in the toaster. Let me see what that does. I got another one. Toast. Put it on 1, 2, whatever. You don't want to toast it too bad. So yeah, toast the bun and then cook this, whatever. And go ahead and start dipping that. Salt and pepper, whatnot. And a little bit of sweet and sour, just a little bit, just a little bit. and then cooking. Toast it, the bread is toasted. So let them cook in their pan. Okay, so this is my little snack or whatever. And I'm just about to sit here and enjoy it. I need to fix my camera because I can feel like it. What is the light? Something is crooked. Something is crooked. Now, as y'all can see, I have a small table. So, I'm just going to bring it up here because I can't do all of this. I'm just going to bring it up like that, the way I want it, because I want y'all to actually see me. So, I'm going to bring it up. I think my camera's kind of crooked. Lord bless this food. Bless this food that we're about to receive. To nourish my body and my soul, the hands I made. So, Lord, thank you for allowing me not going to the restaurant and buying food. Let me buy this right here. All right, amen. All right, let's go ahead and dig into it. Let's see how I did. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. I didn't want to overcook it. I did overcook it because I wanted that. It's good. Season and time to. Wow. So tomorrow I'm give you an apple there because I need to shop them. But my makeup is cute. Makeup is pretty cute. I did that. I'm very proud of myself, like, cause I come a long way with my makeup. A long way. And that's gotta be more than anything. But this burger is so good. That's good. I'm glad I did it. I'm glad they come home and cook. I'm trying to lose weight now. I gotta be early because I gotta get up early. That's all real. I gotta get up early. Oh my God, I'm gonna go tired. I'm gonna walk to the mountain tomorrow. I didn't get my gum. I'm proud of myself. I actually did it red, but maybe I shouldn't have did it too red. I mean, too blackish, because it's like a lot of black right there. So maybe I should just kept it red up top. I should just kept it all red right there, but I mean, either way, it still look good. Still look up. It's hard to melt vegan cheese, though. Yeah, very hard. It's hard to melt vegan cheese like this. The vegan cheese, that's the cheese. It's good though. It's good though. So yeah, I got a long day tomorrow, pretty much. Long day tomorrow. Well, tell me what y'all think. Like, comment, subscribe on this video. And I'll be back with y'all again. I feel like I'm about to throw up. I gotta go.